keep the pace. A lot of ground to cover before we hit the underground.
Underground?
Only way to get through the storm. Worker entrances to the underground are everywhere. Nearest is in the next building over. Take the bridge.
Who was working under the city that they needed so many entrances?
I'll catch you up on a need-to-know basis.
Okay, you freak! You're gonna dust on me now!
I assume whatever is down there is a good deal worse than what we've seen up here.
Don't get your panties in a knot, Diana. I trained you better than that.
What, more takers? Let's go!
Heavy resistance. Lucky for you, there's a Confederate sanctioned general keeping you safe.
Oh, and here I thought we were stuck with a psychopathic war criminal who needs his mouth washed out.
Who's gonna do the washing, boy? You?
Just let me load myself. That is one big bitch!
Thank you.
gamma radiation the cause of the mutations on world.
Do I look like a fucking tour guide? Them slanty devil eyes of yours don't see so good, huh?
Another racial slur and I will hurl you into that storm.
Ah. Weak bluff, you prancing geisha.
How could anyone be so irresponsible to build a city amid these storms?
Radiation filters were destroyed during the workers' revolt. Bunch of pinko commie socialist queers felt they weren't being treated fairly. Day later, the entire fucking joint's wrecked.
radiation leaking through the cracks.
Two little babies back in Papa's care. Don't you fret. Daddy'll get you out of this scary place.
Right now, I'm torn between getting off this rock and stomping your brains out. Keep yammering. That choice gets a lot easier to make.
Ishii here is highly motivated towards survival. You go ahead, take a poke at me, and we'll find out where his true loyalty lies. Symphony of death!
Impervious to bullets! Scan the area. Located a makeshift entrance to the underground.
Joy. No other choice. Roll the dice.
Take the elevator down to the garage.
Power cell in his gut!
toss him! Workers. That just another name for slaves?
Slaves? Ha! Bunch of convicts and reprobates given a second chance. They ran the city, down in the tunnels, in exchange for a shorter sentence. This here is what you get when you show a bit of leniency to fuck-offs.
So they populated the underside of the city with convicts. Brilliant.
Ain't nothing here.
It's down the way.
Found it!
You want a trophy? Get in gear. We're about to march headlong into the shit.